Hello, good evening to all. Myself, Dheeraj Kumar Mishra, Chief Academic and Business Head for the South Region of Akash Educational Services Limited. Today, I am here in Hyderabad celebrating our exceptional results of JEE Mains 2024. I am very happy to share with you that two of our students from Hyderabad have secured 300 out of 300 marks in JEE Mains 2024. They have secured the All India rank 1-5, that means 15 and 19. These students have made us feel proud, and we all have gathered here to share their exceptional success. Not only this, from Telangana we are having 139, 243, 246, 268 rank students also. Below 100 we have 202 students from Telangana, and below 1000 we are having 5 students from Telangana. Our students from Telangana have performed exceptionally well in JEE 2024 mains examination. With 99.9 percentile above, 6 students are there, and 99 percentile above, there are 56 students from Telangana branches. In Telangana, Akash is very well present in Hyderabad with its 9 branches which we are having here. We are also present in Warangal, Karimnagar and Nizamabad branches. The kind of trust which parents have shown in engineering entrance examination over Akash is exceptional. In all the branches, we are getting huge response of parents for our JEE Mains Advanced and JEE Mains MCET programs, what we are running in our branches. At All India level also, in JEE Mains 2024, Akashians have outperformed all other students. We are having 7 students in top 100 AIR from Pan India branches. We have 15 students in top 200 All India rank from Akash, and we are having 43 students in top 500 and 79 students in top 1000 All India rank from all our branches. I wish good luck to these students. This kind of performance was only possible with their exceptional hard work, commitment and blessings of their parents and the sincere work of our faculties. In Akash, the pedagogy, the system, testing and the environment what we have created that ensures such kind of results coming out even from the ordinary students also. I wish all the best to these students, and I thank you all for being with us on this great day of celebration. Thank you so much.